All right, there is our single piece twisted double wall hook. This is a great blacksmithing for beginners project. If you're just starting out, these are pretty simple to make. You've seen here in the video, minimal forging, just a little bit of twisting. All you gotta have is a vise. They work out pretty quick. It doesn't matter what length of stock you have, as long as it's not super short, you can do this. This one's a large hook, as you can see. The shorter the stock, of course, the shorter the hook. I appreciate you for watching. If you would, hit that subscribe button down below. Ring the notification bell to notify me of this content as it posts. Like I said, I appreciate you very much. Y'all have a good one. Bye-bye.